When tracking, you tend to cover a lot of ground, and one way we do that is with our Yamaha side-by-sides. Whether we need to go to camp to look at the footage or head to another end of the property where we think the deer may have gone, our Yamahas get us where we're going, and we get there safely thanks to these tips.
I think a lot of people overlook is, you know, being prepared on their ATVs and side-by-sides. Gloves, you know, it's going to help protect your hands from objects flying up. Same situation for your eyes. You know, you're riding along on a muddy trail, rocks, sticks, anything that could be kicked up by the person in front of you or the tires on your own, or even, you know, low-hanging branches out there. You want to make sure your eyes are covered in those situations. I like to wear and recommend to everybody, as does Yamaha, long sleeves, long pants. Cover basically every piece of exposed skin that you can. There's a reason why there's seat belts in those side-by-sides. I mean, you need to wear them just like you would in a car. A helmet. A helmet is a simple thing to protect your head. And I tell you the other thing about it, when it's cold outside, you put that helmet on, it's like nice insulation as well. So those are just some of the simple things that I always like to think about when it comes to safety. Be safe so that you can walk out the door and walk back in the door all in one piece every time.